Today I'm going to show you how to link your Microsoft account and Skype account without actually using Skype for desktop or the Skype app for Windows 8. And this is an alternate method because sometimes people have issues when they try to use Skype for desktop to link or merge the Skype and Microsoft account together. So we'll get started by logging into the email that I want to link. Just click sign in. Now, as you'll notice in the top right hand corner, there's a speech bubble with a smiley emoticon in it. And you just click on that. And as you can see right here, it says add people to chat with, Skype contacts, Facebook, and Google contacts. But we're going to work with the Skype contacts. And it opens this pop-up window that you can see right now. And it's asking if you have a Skype account or not, and I have a Skype account, so I just click that. Now it's asking for the Skype name and password, so I'm entering my Skype name and password, and then I just click sign in. And here it says one last step, merge your accounts, and that's basically it. And you can cancel if you want to, but that would kind of defeat the purpose. And then you would just click continue here. Now here it's going to ask if you want the Skype plugin so you can video chat and message people from Outlook.com. And I'm not interested, so I just click not now, thanks. And there you go. You're pretty much finished. So now when you sign into your Skype for desktop or Skype app for Windows 8, you just sign in and by clicking Microsoft account, and then you enter your Microsoft account credentials, and away you go, and you've merged your accounts. As you can see here in the top right hand corner of the screen, it says just now Facebook and Google contacts, and the Skype is missing, which means that you've successfully merged the accounts. Subscribe, follow, or visit my YouTube channel.